One Sunday, just jog till here with your group, carry the trash back, and you will feel good. Good night's sleep, you'll have.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you did not miss me in the previous vlog. As MJ has already mentioned that we are on a mission called Karwar mission. And well, we are now heading towards Tilmati where our mission will begin. We are now all set up to start our mission, which is mission cleaning up of Tilmati Beach today. We are three of us when we have got our gloves and three gunny bags. So we are going to fill in as much trash as possible, which is left behind by people who come and visit this place and spoil the place's pristinity. I hope we will be able to inspire some of you guys, just like we got inspired through some of the YouTube vloggers. This beach is about 50 meters and we will first aim to pick up all the inorganic material, and if we are left out with some more place in our gunny bags, we will definitely take the other trash too. And we plan to start right from that corner.
उठाओ ये एरिया सबसे ज़्यादा पोल्यूटेड है. करो एरिया भरने वाला है. गनी बैग क्या करेंगे. चपटा करके देना है, ये फूला हुआ है. put there. Hey, sea urchin. Ashtray mera. Don't touch. Hey, this is done. Oh no. इसको बांध देते हैं हम इसमें और नहीं जाएगा हाँ पूरा साफ होता था एटलीस्ट अभी देख के कोई एनीबडी हाँ इट्स लुकिंग क्लीन इट्स सो सुपरफिशियल द क्लीनिंग दैट वी डिड बट आवर गनी बैग्स वर फुल लाइक यू विल नीड एटलीस्ट 50 मोर बैग्स टू क्लीन अप दिस एंटायर स्पेस देयर आर सो मच ट्रैश हियर So please guys, if you are living in Karwar, do plan can come some Sunday and clean it up. Doesn't take much time. We travel 600 kilometers. You have to travel 15 kilometers.
अब कैरी करने में टेंशन नहीं
हाँ वही
ऑल्दो वी गॉट ओनली 3 गनी बैग्स वी मैनेज टू फाइंड 2 इन दोज बोट्स बैक देयर एंड आई गेस वी विल नीड 50 मोर टू क्लीन अप द एंटायर ट्रैश दैट्स लाइंग इन तिलमती माय रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल द पीपल लिविंग इन कारवार एंड वाचिंग दिस वीडियो वुड बी मे बी यू कैन स्पेयर वन संडे ऑफ एवरी मंथ एंड कम डाउन हियर फॉर अ जॉग विथ योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स for a picnic as well and collect trash as well as the extra trash that you can probably and just keep the place clean since you guys are really blessed with such beautiful people and beaches let's not destroy them by leaving our trash back and for those who are from outside there is no way you can leave any trash back here in India we are just blessed with 2 black sand beaches so let's keep them as beautiful as possible for people in the future to enjoy them now we are going to head back to the city and shooting while carrying this trash over these hills are going to be really tough so I'm going to end the vlog here I hope you enjoyed watching this video Do give it a big thumbs up and we will see you in the next vlog in Goa.
Take your small one. Go in front of me. De, bari wala de. Chala, chalta. Chala, jam.
Yeah, bro.
Bari na.
Chalo, jaega. Aisa nahi Vikas, aise hi leke jana. Utna takkar kyun lag? ले गिरना नहीं थे यहाँ ही थे रुको कीप माइन ऑल्सो देयर खुलने वाला है रेस्ट रेस्ट